So you can try it whenever you want.
What was that? You had that dreamy old boy.
I love that.
That's like talk music or something, man. Oh my gosh.
This one's a This was my Reed EP. Live?
Yeah, what I use it live, absolutely. Absolutely when I use it live.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
saved tonight.
Yep, so that initializes you. So what you can do, you see where it says empty?
Mm-hmm.
We're on piano right now for a tone category. So if you click empty, it'll drop down. It shows you all the piano and stuff like that you can choose from. And let's say you don't want a piano, you can choose either of them silver arrows where it says piano, and that changes your tone category. So now you're electric piano, strings, pads, bells, choirs, synths, special, and pick that piano.
What's the special?
Go ahead and click on it. And so you hit empty.
I hit empty.
Uh-huh. It's a tone name, and you got sweet flute, fingered bass, and then a Rhodes release. Rhodes release is that release noise when you let go. When you let go of the Rhodes. Yeah, yeah. So there's presets that already have that mapped to it, but you can use it if you want.
Oh, wow.
But yeah, so you build. So let's say just choose a piano real quick if you want.
Okay. We'll go with Gospel.
Yeah. And then if that's how you like it, then you can go down where it says part two, that tab way at the bottom, part two.
Mm-hmm.
And then do it all over again. But first turn it on, hit part two, turn it on, and then do it all over again. And this is how you're building your sound. You have four layers. You have four layers to choose from.
And then I click empty and go, so like if I want forest, if I just want those two.
And you can adjust the volume, attack decay. The volume's down there where it says part two edit in the middle. On the middle on the left hand side, volume. Mm-hmm. Okay. So you can turn it down if you wanted to. Move your mouse sounds a little bit more.
This one?
Yes, that one right there. Then you can name it, and let's just keep it at that name because our keyboard's over there. You can hit save. Now go back to that arrow where it says 01 init, and all your user presets are going to be outside the main.